Hello? This is the story of Susan, parents of Olive's town. As you can see, it's the last version of the game, 1.1.0. I'm gonna do a speedrun Mary Candidate Nail. I don't know how do you read it, how supposed to be read, so nail, it's gonna be nail for this run. Sorry, have to apologize to him. Nail is one of the DLC Mary Candidates. And I already run the girls, now I'm running the boys, which are probably longer because I cannot get my hands on the favorites, so we have to go to Love It Presents. That's gonna mean way more effective days. So this is the configuration page, and we are gonna be running with her. I have to start the clock when I choose my motorbike color. So I have difficult technique difficulties earlier and had to start again. So let's see if I can finish now. There we go. This is the new space. I have my own table. This is my setting, which means that it's gonna probably crash way more than the previous one that I usually borrow for record the runs. I got a balancing chair, so if I fail, it's because I'm not used to it. It's quite funny. It's quite funny, the balancing stool. This is the last version of the game. I'm playing on Switch. I don't know how long it's gonna take. 2 Mary Nail. I know that if I do it right, I can be married by the 18th of summer. I thought I was hearing something. Okay, we start the game with 3,000, 3K, and we're gonna get all the presents today. We're gonna get fodder? Wow, I can't even speak. Hello Angela. Fodder. So sadly it comes as quality zero present, so we already go one tier down. We now are getting a quality zero present. So it's gonna be a lot of times knocking on her door. The thing that we're trying to do now is learning to level 3 communications. So when we have we get a slight boost in a slight boost of affection when we hit level 3 in communication level, so we need to get level 3 today. So the all the presents that we give away and every single affection day we get are adding up the small boost in communication that level 3 will give us. Experience that talking. So if you want to level up communication pass, just try to get away, give present to the villagers. I really don't know if better present will give you more experience or not. I haven't checked it. Okay, money. We're gonna sell those ones. Oh, for successful. I think I can do it. I think the tree is in the right position to do the out of bounds deletes. So I don't have to clean the trees and look where the things are. I hope the currently tree setting is good to get advanced and appear in the middle of the water and walk around without having to unlock the bridges and everything. We will see if the setting is correct. Otherwise, get the materials for the bridges a little bit more than okay, so not having to worry about presents at all. Because they are extremely cheaper, cheap is very good. Other good presents. Still only like it. No favorite presents for nail is are tomato and orange juice. For orange juice, you can get the quality 2 orange juice, and getting quality 2 orange juice. You can save a few days. affection, a few affection days. Not a few. Like five, I think. But you need to spend the money on the trees, and I think it's not possible to get level 3 orange juice. You need to level up. Cooking a skill to unlock the recipe. Okay. Too much. And that takes time. Gather the ingredients to level up and unlock the recipe, and waiting for the oranges to mature, or selling them or unlocking them or gathering, whatever you prefer, because you're not gonna get good oranges in the spring, first year. Or other thing that is possible is plant some tomatoes and do tomato juice. Tomato juice is really easy to get because it's a level 2 recipe. And it is quite easy to get the level 2 tomatoes or level 3 tomato juice, which shorten the days, the amount of days that you have to give Nail a present. But you need to wait until the first summer to plant your tomatoes. And you have to water them or pray for rain, or so that's slightly longer. It's longer to prepare, and it's, and when we got the house, it's not like we have to. I just running around because I don't want to go to his house too early. It's kind of creepy, I would say. But we go too early and we peek through the windows. Don't do that, please. Don't do that. I mean, in the game you can do it. You can go super early and peek through the windows. You're gonna say nothing, and probably Nail is not gonna mind if you're looking through his windows or not. But don't do that in real life. More tutorial. It's just early in the morning, we're gonna do some running around. People like to go on a run in the morning. Now we're gonna be late, doesn't matter. Well, the good thing is that this, one of the many good things that the fodder have as a present is that you cannot eat it by your own. It's not like you have to gather many ingredients, so it's taking room in your backpack. It's just one spot in your backpack. It's super cheap. It's available day one. Those are the good things. And he's probably feeding them to his chickens. We will see them later when we do the, when we unlock all the heart events, we're gonna see his chicken, so I guess he's using it for his chickens. We're saving him money too. But this, it is kind of... Let's go in the morning to... to give away a bottle of fodder. Ah, don't do that. See, we can creepily look through the window to see if he's ready. Ready? That's what I say, don't do that in real life. Oh my god, we're still complaining about not having portraits, but it's so funny. The characters don't really change. They have had a few different animations, depending on what they say, but they say different things, and they have a completely expressionless face when the close-up hits. I mean, especially not the same expression every time. Doesn't matter what they say. That if you compare with the over-the-top in many occasions that other games have with the portraits, they were really funny. But this is hilarious. It's so absurd. And it's not only Neil because it's his personality or his because it's his personality. It's everywhere. Some NPCs, some characters have either Mario candidates and non Mario candidates. One expression when you do the close up and that's it. You talk to them and give them the lines that they say change. Yo. But they have the short animations this last time. The previous version didn't have them. I want it rain. So I can jump, sneak to the other, to the next part of the island. There it is. I can sneak to the other part of the island and get the materials that I need for the house and unlock the mushroom log and everything. Why do I keep doing that? Well, as soon as I get the house, I'm gonna take a bath so I don't have to stupidly wait here. See if he's in his pajamas. Okay, I think that's a bad example. All of this is a bad example, not only looking through the window early in the morning. Okay, meantime people to get up in their pajamas. They don't have pajamas, they are dressed. No, you can change the clothes, it's true. I just remember the extra candidates can have uniforms, school uniforms and other type of outfits. I don't think the DLC have also the other outfits. I haven't said that. That part of the game really doesn't excite me, so lemons with the bucket. Okay. My bag is full of everything because I was bored and I was picking stuff. So now I have to waste time dropping it everything out. Starting my life. Okay, I need 30. No? I need to keep an eye on the clock. See the onion there, I pick it like. So we are on time for breakfast. No? You are not having breakfast yet? And we need to get climb. I'm missing 10. The onion is right here. So thin. And like that. Okay. If my calculations are correct, I can just track myself here with the red and I want this one. Yes. This takes forever. So assuming that I did this right, that I know that I always do this right, and I do not need to move anything that I set on the farm, or I don't need to move or reload again. We'll see. This takes forever. Nope. Okay. I have to trap myself here. I think I did it wrong again. Oh my god, no! I don't know if this this user configuration or what. This is stupid. I feel really stupid right now. I feel really stupid right now. I feel really, really stupid. And they stay forever. So if by any reason I don't have the right configuration on this user, which I haven't checked, because why would I check if the configuration is right? Or I'm just clumsy and I'm not getting the glitch, I am just wasting a ton of time. See, I am stuck. I don't know what that... Oh, doesn't matter. I give up. I shouldn't be trying this now. I don't know what to do. This is not working. I just gonna get the materials and... What is it? I don't even have it. I don't even have the level up. Okay, yeah, I'm just bad at it. I'm really bad at it. Now it's super late. It is already 8 of the screen and I have it. Think what I think of. And I haven't unlocked the bridge, which is bad. can just, I don't know if I can redo it or not. And if I want to do it or not. Okay, that was a failure. It was a completely failure. With the request. I really don't know how much time did I lose there, but it's not good. I mean, if I didn't like the position of the trees, or I didn't know that I was, I give up because I wasn't able to trigger the glitch. I probably have the secondary unlock. The day 4. Or earlier. No, day 4 is a good day to have it unlocked. Okay, 30 claim bridge. No, I spent 2 years. Almost. Okay, no, I spent 2 years on my bridge. That I don't know if I'm gonna be missing later. I wonder, I'm gonna be missing money? I don't know. Okay, present. Stop doing that. Okay, let's go and see if I can concentrate and we can complete this. Then that doesn't look that bad. No, that doesn't look so bad. Okay. Breakfast, I mean, breakfast for your chickens. Gonna fall. Okay, the balancing stool is cute because I can be playing with it, but if I fail, it's gonna be hilarious on camera. Okay. No, I don't want to tell you. Doesn't matter. Okay, I don't need this, I don't need this, I don't need this, I don't need this. I don't need this. Wednesday. Yes, on Wednesday I can get seats. I could get seats, but they are not unlocked. And I cannot get more marfoners. So today I'm gonna unlock everything and again, don't do that. And tomorrow we're gonna get 2 extra mushroom blocks and 15 maybe spores should be okay. When we have to, even if I deserve, we have to spend the money for the grids because I'm really bad at this game. I'm bad at this game. Okay, I'm bad at every single game, even this one. Well, I can say that. The problem. I have no control of my routine here. Okay. So we have to unlock the spores and everything else. And we can look out today. So that's stupid. We cannot go today. Come on. Come to bed. Oh, I need the spores again. It's not my day. It wasn't planned. This wasn't planned. Mine. Is that good? See the flowers here, and the strawberry is there. Okay, I cannot see where I'm going. I need more, I need 40. I didn't get enough. I'm not gonna even look at the clock. I'm just gonna try to finish this. I have no idea how bad the time is gonna be. Well, it's not gonna be bad. Because nobody's running this category, so it's gonna be bad, but it's not gonna be that bad. Because nobody's running. Okay, today I need to get the mushroom log and I need to get the spire, everything. Today we're gonna get everything. That's it. That's the plan. Everything is open, we can do everything, and right now we're running out and we didn't give anything to do. And I have to remember to give to him. That's good enough. Now, this. think I'm running away from you? That's me. 20 of these. The cows in this game are super cute. He's trying to climb it through. I think the cow is trying to climb it through. I can chop it down for you if you want. Okay, I have enough material for this. I'm ready to give it up. I need 20 from the roller house to just open the source. Come on, come on, quick! I just go backwards. I need to go to the other way. I need to go to gift name. And I'm running in the opposite direction. This doesn't make any sense, but okay, that's all the materials that I need for. Well, I need to get two more materials and the spores. Okay. That's the materials that I can get. One. Now, present. Oh, we are late. Yeah, I forgot about that. We didn't stop first things in the morning, so now we're gonna be triggering some hard events. Yeah, not some, only one. Because it's really late.
Yo.
It doesn't really matter. I just have to remember that you're going to. That's new. That can be triggering in different points. That's odd. There is no one only point and trigger the second event. That's odd. I didn't mean you. Well, that's the good thing. When you mess up, you always learn something new. Unless you keep messing up in the same theme always. That could happen. Yeah. Well, good. Okay, I need to get.
Ah.
15. 20. And I need to get. Well, then I can get my hands on. And hunt them. Hello there. Two mushroom rocks that they're gonna get. Ah, you're gonna have in the fur right there. It's gonna light you and it's gonna give me this.
Hello! Hello!
two. No, the house. Yeah. No, the micro is getting a little tiny. Definitely hearing something that is soon. I don't need this. No. What else? Okay. Plant the coil. Now it's again the same. Bath, give, sleep. Bath, give, sleep. Bath, give, sleep. That with this long loading screen is no so fast. Hoping that I have enough money. I think that selling the 3 mushroom dogs when we finish with the sports would give me enough money to get the banana feather. We're already stepping 2 parts in it, so we only need to trigger the other ones. But we need the 36.0 like a presence to hit level 9. So when we have that, we can look for, or we can pick a date to trigger all the rest of the lights. Gonna be a festival. There is no festival because the festivals in summer are not in the 2 first week or so. And we're not gonna be ready by the end of the spring. We're not gonna have money. Okay, tomorrow is mushroom day. How much time do you spend picking up the mushrooms? I don't know. I know that we can skip the bath. Just gonna pick up the mushrooms. I'm playing with friends. Okay, don't get the white mushrooms. Let's go. To his house. His cute design on the chicken coop too. I think it's a little wild design. Kevin, so good, leveling up. With that, I don't... Oh, if I run off, if I don't have enough money because I buy the materials for the bridge, I can always pick up the medals. I don't know if I need to go to the town hall at all. Okay. Bath, present, talk, come back. And repeat. I mean, the animation is not short. It's not long either. I don't think the animation is neither short or long. But it's always better than the creepy waiter at by his door. Far to go. I mean, it's not that bad. There are similar games where the amount of presents that you have to gift away are crazy. And on POT you can get favorite presents for more than half of the candidates, I think. Which is impossible in other games, which is like really, really difficult. And if you, when you are not speedrunning, you get better quality. You can get quality items quite easily. You're not a sprint first yet. No, maybe not the sprint first day. But I think you can get better quality than zero. And if you are talking to everybody in the, you will get level 6 communication, you will have another boost of every time that you give away a present, so it's not that bad. I mean, actually the game for leveling a collection is really easy. It means that we cannot get a good present from him. even the auto save. The loading screen accuracy that even the auto save feels so low. I don't know if it's because it's Switch. And in PC the auto save is smoother and faster. Or because it really is as well. Okay, tomorrow is Mushroom Day. Tomorrow we skip the bath. Just that to say. It feels terribly long. I mean, because it's the only thing that we are doing. I'm not gonna leave it up today. I'm not sure what I think I can make it. Better quality mushrooms with an easy mushroom box. I'm not sure. I did estimate the more exact money that we need. I don't want to spend money in seeds that we were gonna plant, and I don't want to spend time planting and harvesting things that I don't need, so I try to feed it. The coral mushrooms give me a lot more money, but they are so overkill for this. We don't need that much money. It's fairly cheap. Getting married. There are expensive things of the game, but getting married is not one of them. Twenty-one days, 21 presents. I'm still under 1 hour. It's all a waste of time. Okay, repeat. Bath, present, toy, combo. One hour. I really hope we have passed the half of the run. But I have time to rest up. Again. I also write it down because not every run will have the same running day, and more or less you could wait and you're gonna be going to the SoS Thursday, but probably. The little heart that is filling up close to his name is absolutely useless. I mean, it turns other color when he hits 10 hearts. But other than that, you cannot tell how full it is. So I mean, I guess it's a good indicative for knowing when you are working with a Google on the GT, which ones are higher than others to compare different candidates. But we're only talking to me, so 24, right? Yes, that's nice. I'm going to lock today. Doesn't look like it. Present. I have 9 to 10:28 and that's it. For your chickens? Coming to tell me that there is a derby. There is here. The pet derby. You don't have pets. They don't work for you on the farm. Even in the middle, if you work with them on the farm, many occasions. They are cute. Then when they are not glitching, they are kind of cute. Yo. you unlock the in the game you unlock the pets as soon as you create a house, and each upgrade you can get a new pet. There is the possibility to release the pets if you want another different pet, or I don't know. That's very unresponsible. You get a compromise to get your cat, you should take care of it. But it is a game, so anyway, you can get it, you're gonna be fine. You cannot even neglect them, because you don't have to feed them. They go out on their own. They never get sick. That's why you cannot. Or depends how do you put it, you cannot neglect your pet. Which makes the game easier. Which is not necessarily a bad thing. It's stress out about the pacing, and it's stress out about all the things that you can't really do on one day. And it's, that's absurd. You can consider that the punishment the game gives you for not doing anything or wasting time or whatever you wanna say. Is super light. You don't feed your animals, doesn't matter. You forget about your pets, doesn't matter. You don't make money, but you don't lose money either, so. Crops will wither if they are not watered and mature and ripe before the end of the season. Not all of them, but some of them. So that's why mushroom crops are very reliable money maker. It's super lazy, you have to just plant them. You don't have to rely on weather, doesn't matter, they're gonna be there. There is a stone, doesn't matter, they're still gonna be there. And they take very little time, yes, harvest and plant. They make a nice amount of money, and it's reliable. You don't have to worry about weather, or sprinkles, or... pretty easy to harvest. Well, now with the you can harvest 9 at a time, and you have almost completed the full game, it is easier to harvest, but... spores, so that they the fourth. I'm gonna sell everything hoping to get enough money, including the logs. I have to remember to sell the logs because otherwise we are not gonna have money. Hopefully with all the logs The idea to getting more logs is to match the speed. So have the money for the pendant and the feather a few days early that you can actually confess after the events. which is not hard, you just have to count it and measure it. How much money do I need, how much money can I spend, how many days do I have for, how many days do I have for 20 to go to the shop to get a penny or a feather. This is kind of annoying, not having the money when you have the affection at a high level. And the other way around, spend more money on making money in the game and then stop making money is an option, but since we are doing mushroom blocks and we have to buy the mushroom blocks, the minimum amount of mushroom blocks that we have on the floor is cheap. It's cheaper. The mushroom blocks is not one of the expensive things in the game. An optimized farm should have an optimized farm that has its want to earn money for absolutely everything with mushroom blocks should have 8 to 12 at bad day of spinning on the ground. And it's not gonna take you too much time, so you can be playing animals, or you can be playing crops, or you can go fishing or whatever, because the money maker is not gonna take you time to water, or to plant again, replant, or I like to have them close of the house. But playing classwork, since you don't have to look at them for 3 days, you can put them right away. And just remember which day you have to go to harvest and plant again. I have had like, let's see, 14 or 12 beehives and more mushroom logs. Every hit to be harvested the same day. And that was amazing, that was too much. I just, okay, I'm not picking up the honey today. I'm picking. Where am I talking? That's not it. I have one day to mind and to take care of the honeybees, and a different day mine I have to and take care of the mushrooms and the mushrooms. But that's my preference. I mean, kind of whatever. That's the good thing about these kind of games. You don't want to do anything else, you don't have to do anything else. you don't want pets, you don't have to get pets. What day is today?
4.
Okay. Selling everything. I messed up yesterday. I messed up yesterday. Because for some reason my mind was fucked. I was planning to harvest all of this yesterday, which wasn't ready. Okay. I need 24 gates. If I don't have 24 gates, I have to run up to the Echo Heart. I think that's gonna be the faster way to make a lot of money.
Yo.
I didn't count them because I'm gonna forget in 2 seconds how much they have. We are not gonna trigger any events until Nail is 9 events, because there is no point to trigger 8, because we're gonna go to a festival, so there is no point to trigger the events, hard events, until we can trigger all of them. And we are missing 600. I have to go to the doctor. Yeah, that wasn't the best. Doesn't matter, he's not ready, so he's not 9 hearts yet. And still, with this kind of presence, it's gonna take us forever. From 9 to 10, so for 7 days. Sometimes I'm really impatient. Sometimes I'm really, really impatient. Okay. Don't hurry. We are moving. Lucky money. You're broken. No, we're not broken. We are gonna be broken. Summer, we have done very little or nothing. And we have money for all the requirements that we need for getting money. So that again, pretty easy. Stealing out the backpack. Thursday. Today is Friday, so this weekend we go fast. I mean, yeah. So Saturday or Sunday. I have double check if the events can be triggered on rain days, but not all of them. So if tomorrow rain, we're not gonna do it. We cannot trigger events, the game doesn't allow you to trigger events on stormy days. So if there is a storm, we just give and come back. It's the only thing that actually is the only thing we can do. But the next sunny day, we're gonna hit the shower up to 8. And the sunny day could be tomorrow. He's 9 hearts today. So we actually could have done it today. That was a possibility. We rely on the weather. I don't need to check the sunny. I don't need to check the radio for the weather because I have 7 days. I mean, bad is gonna be that in the next 7 days it's not gonna be a sunny day. I mean, that would be, no, I think I never seen that before. Seven, two more. Eight. Okay, pendulum fell. Fodder, I have the money for nothing more. And now the events. We already triggered 2, so we need to trigger 3 more before we can get all the pendant. Okay. So Nesabon is here, 3rd. I forgot what is it about, so you can take it yourself. Then if he's here, still in the house, did you leave the house? No. You can have your poison. No, that wasn't the idea. Because I didn't need that person to pick her overnight. Okay, this is 4. I love the music. 5. Chicken. You don't need chickens. Okay, now open them. So I love this screen for nothing because I don't have to load in the game. Where are we going? Okay, all the way to the back. And this one is a tricky one. I'm missing one, I'm not so not correct. Where is the 7th event? I hope it's here. Okay, my notes are not correct. They're not complete. Okay. Wow. My notes say 6 and 8. The 7 wasn't nowhere in my notes. I mean, the van is right there in his house, but... I'm so amazed about the 8th event in this game that... Okay, you need to get back to your farm and leave the house. It doesn't trigger at 6, because we have seen it before. It has to be over 8. Okay, my cow is sick. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Thank God he's there. He's there for helping with the cow. I don't know which cow, because... And we have to go back. We are going back again. And this is the last one. The last one? Yeah. Perfect. So, when we finish the presents, the same day that we give away the last fodder, we can get the feather. That's 13 of summer. I don't think I messed up the calendar. I messed up the money maker. I lost a lot of time figuring not being able to trigger the glitch. But I think the calendar is still okay. And both the pendant and the feather can be give away every hour. Not the stormy. Not the stormy weather. So the only day that we are gonna care about the weather is the 13th. The rest of the days doesn't matter which weather we get. What weather we get.
Yo.
Unless I haven't told to him one day, then I have to come back. Well, they won't work with him. That could happen. I don't know how long these days are. With the bathroom, I have to wait for 6:30. It doesn't feel too long. Also, because we are not waiting. I kind of tired of this chair, but... What is wrong with the chair? What is still the other one? So good, level up. The festival. Manuela is coming to tell us about the festival. She can say what it is. I completely tell that. I think Victor, it is coming the 14th, even if it's a festival, to allow us to pick up the wedding day and dress. Maybe wrong. Because otherwise, we have to wait 2 days. I can say about 2 days of sleeping after all the time that I have lost. Wow. Okay. I mean, if Victor doesn't come, if the weather is bad, we have to wait for 15 minutes birthday. Oh no, tomorrow's gonna be good. I never seen 2 days, two consecutive days of stormy weather. I have seen 2 storms in summer. That's not normal, but had happened to me before, a couple of storms on summer. But what I haven't ever seen yet is 2 consecutive days of storm. So tomorrow is not gonna be a storm. And if tomorrow is not gonna be a storm, we can go first. And if I am correct, the 14th festival day, Victor is coming tomorrow. He's gonna be coming at 6, but if you wake up at the other hour because of penalty, he comes up at whatever hour you wake up. Starting of summer, last day of the team. I forgot the bath. I was so excited. I forgot the bath. It started. Take the bath and come later. You just wait through the door. Especially if you have the house and you don't live in the tent. It's done. I don't know, I need to talk to you. I don't know what's the difference. I'm starting to think that putting all the festivals together is missing me a few affection points. Not important if you can get favorite presents, of course. I'm probably not worth the time to move. I don't know. Today 14 is the festival. And Victor is coming. And the first day that he will allow us, or he will suggest, is 18. 18. Yes, please. Okay, for example, this one, and go by the side. Good. And now, just wait. And that's it, right? Is that it? Yes, it is. Doesn't look like him dressed like that. Okay. I do. Where is Felicia? Stop. Okay, that was that. I not really enjoy have to give away 41 presents, so maybe Even if I mess up big time with the glitch that I didn't trigger in yet, I will not record this again soon. There is a handful of candidates that I haven't done yet, so looking forward to record another candidate now in the new spot. Maybe when I get used to this chair. I don't know. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Can I skip this? Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for everybody in the score that helped me with the settings and with everything. Thank you to the admins that are gonna validate the video. Oops. That's new. No, it's not. As the next summer festival. Oh, can you see? There's a white that's in the open. Okay, close up. There. And it's different. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.